Dodge Challenger SRT Demon is one hell of a machine. It's a single-minded 840-horsepower jackhammer, meant solely to burn rubber and win drag races. It's packed with all sorts of goodies like a transbrake, line lock, and a torque reserve mode. Still, it was an extremely limited production model. It's also sold out. What do you do if you want some fun on the drag strip and you can't find or don't need the power of a demon? Buy the new 2019 Dodge Challenger RT Scat Pack 1320. You can really think of the Scat Pack 1320 as a demon without the wide bodywork and the supercharged 6.2-liter V8. Instead, you'll find Dodge's tried-and-true 6.4-liter naturally aspirated V8 under the hood, making 485 horsepower and 475 pound-feet of torque. The Torque Flight 8HP 78-speed automatic is the only available transmission. It's required equipment to use the transbrake and torque reserve system. All four wheels are wrapped in Nexon Sur 4G drag spec 275/40R20 street legal drag radial tires. The 1320 names comes from the length of a quarter mile drag strip, 1320 feet. The Scat Pack 1320 can run the quarter mile in 11.7 seconds at 115 miles per hour and hit 60 miles per hour in just 3.8 seconds. Of course, that's in its lightest configuration. Like the Demon, the Scat Pack 1320 only comes with a driver's seat. The passenger and rear seats are each $1 options. The goal was to give grassroots racers a bare-bones performance car at a relatively reasonable price. You don't need passengers if you're only racing. You also shave 114 pounds from the car's curb weight. Other upgrades include an SRT-tuned suspension, a 3.09 rear axle ratio, 41 spline rear half-shafts, 20x9.5-inch aluminum forged wheels with knurled bead seats, to keep the tires from slipping on the rim, and upgraded Brembo brakes with 4 piston calipers. The Challenger RT Scat Pack 1320 joins a number of other upgraded 2019 Dodge models. That includes the Challenger SRT Hellcat Redeye and the upgraded 2019 Charger SRT Hellcat. The Scat Pack 1320 adds $3,995 to the Challenger RT Scat Pack's base MSRP. That's not the whole story. Since the automatic is mandatory, you need to tack on another $1,595. Add in destination, and the Scat Pack 1320 will set you back at least $45,980. Cars will hit dealer lots early next year.